Afternoon, guys. Today I haven't vlogged in like a while, and today we are at the zoo, the Oaklawn Farm Zoo in the valley. And I decided, what the heck, let's vlog today. And the monkey was gonna get on a pony and go on a pony ride, but she was a little scared, so we're gonna try again later to see if she'll get on the pony ride.
Turtle has been spotted. Other turtle.
A fuzzy one? Yeah.
Don't stick your finger in there.
Hey, Mr. Turtle, Tortoise, whatever your name is.
Hi, buddy.
Yeah, stick it in there.
Oh my god.
Oh, I really want to touch his head. Can I touch your head? Oh, it's pretty crusty. You have a crusty head, mister.
So there's this like big tortoise, and she's like, must be the mother because there's like a little baby tortoise in there, and I want to see. Oh, look at him.
Horse.
Hi.
Hey, horse. What's up?
You're so nice.
Who's a nice horsey? Touch his nose right here. It's so soft. You gonna pat him?
Oh, no.
He's done.
Come here, Mr. Horse.
Maybe give him some grass.
Some grass?
You just
says
pick
on the
it off
sign.
The ground? It says grass only.
Horse. Look, horse.
Horse.
Horse. Horse. Horse. Horse. Oh, hello there.
I think he's gonna want more than that. Oh, he didn't even get anything.
You didn't get it, did ya?
Well, I have some grass. That will work.
Look, stick your hand in.
I think
in.
Maybe, her hand is a little too small.
Maybe the brown guy over there wants some.
I think we need more than
he's
one
moving.
Leaf.
He's moving. He's moving.
Come here.
The big guy's moving.
The big guy's moving. Hey, horse.
This one's
steak. Hi. You seem like a nice guy.
Why don't you try this one? He seems pretty mellow.
You want a bite?
He's like, no, I don't think.
Maybe he doesn't want it. Maybe he just wants to be petted.
Oh, I love patting horses.
Let me have them pet them.
Can I go pet on his nose? Oops.
Look at them play.
Look at that!
Yeah, let's go to the
next
one.
Look
at that! Let's go back!
What is it? What is it?
More monkey things in there.
Alright, come on.
You're going crazy.
Now look at the little
a Christmas tree.
Little monkeys.
Oh, look at this guy. He's like, he's hanging around.
He's just chilling.
Yep, he's just chilling.
They're cute.
He's thinking
it's
bad.
Look at the donkey.
Look at that one.
Half zebra, half donkey. And then we got real donkeys. Full donkeys. But no. I mean,
are zebras.
I mean zebras.
And look at the camel.
I know my animals.
The field. Do you see the camel?
I don't see a camel.
Look at him way down there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. He's way down there.
Look at that big one.
Yeah. Look at the big turkeys.
You won't let me go. I don't want
to. Oh man, their faces look so scary.
And they come near us.
Look. I was trying to take a picture of Alexa and Ashley in front of the ostrich, and Alexa started like freaking out. She was like, he's gonna snap.
Go on.
Did you think the ostrich was gonna snap ya?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're funny. There you go, buddy. Oh, look at his lips.
Mike, try some grass.
You want me to do it?
Yeah, try it.
Eat me. Eat some grass.
There you go. You have dirty lips, bud.
I was saying he got mud all over Alexa's hand.
Yeah. You have dirty lips. But you're pretty cute.
Ooh,
oh, look at his eye. I think he's blind. I think he's blind on this side. His eye's like white.
It's more interesting
Hi, buddy!
Teeny tiny little ponies. The one memory I have of coming here like before was because like... My turn? My turn to feed him?
Yep, it's
he's still
turn.
Hungry. Look at him. He's getting ready to get some more. Stick his head right out.
Okay, hey buddy. Here you go. Oh, I got you a whole bunch.
His lips feel so funny. It's sticking out the side of your mouth, bud.
He's silly.
Let me feel some grass.
You gonna feed him again?
Yeah. I think he's ready for grass. Some grass, buddy.
Mama wants to take your picture feeding him. Whoops.
There goes your pony ticket.
My pony ticket.
Hey, little guy.
I bet he's ready for some more grass.
He's just your size, isn't he?
Hold on.
Yeah, just my size.
Okay.
Here's some grass, buddy.
Look at me.
Well, look. You like touching the donkeys?
Yeah, I like him.
He's nice and mellow. He's real chill, huh?
Yeah. I like this donkey.
Okay, more picture time.
Let's go see the other animals.
They're just doing their emo thing.
Yeah.
Look at this.
They got some pretty funky feet, don't they? They look kind of dinosaur-y. Yeah.
They do. They do indeed.
Let's go see this guy.
What guy? Whoa. Is that them making that noise?
Maybe.
I've never seen a white deer. Sure.
Let me get out a couple extras. I'm sure Alexis didn't want to go back.
Let's get some more? Yeah, let's get some more.
Oh look, here comes one. She's like,
be me, be me.
Oh, just hold your hands flat.
She's scared of this one.
There you go.
It's so blubbery.
Yeah,
not too hard.
Yeah. Here, you want some more? Did you get a picture fast?
I bet the deer wants some more. I'll go get some more.
I got a video, but I didn't get
a little white guy because he didn't get any yet.
A little white guy.
He's like, please, please. Please.
They're hungry.
Aww.
Oh, he's putting the.
Oh, look, this guy can fish.
Here,
try that guy.
Nope.
Huh? No,
all right, let's, should we get a little bit more?
He stick his head right out the hole, huh?
We got one or two more corners left.
Okay.
Oh, look, I'm swarmed. They're like, oh my God, it's mine.
Little duck, little duck, little ducky duck.
Little duck, little duck, little duck, little duck. You're hungry. Little duck, little duck. Whoa.
Come on,
Annie.
Little duck.
No, just throw them in.
Buddy,
you're
gonna.
Open
his wings.
Oh,
there
you go. Gosh, it's like
freaking
vultures. Okay, relax, relax. Oh.
Little
baby.
Hey, little
Alexa, you better watch it or he's gonna bite your finger if he was all bent like that.
Little baby deer.
Kind of like. I feel like some of them like don't get.
Lions. Look at this little tiny little blobby one down here. He's just a little blob down there. And there's one like in the corners literally sleeping upside down. Look at its legs. There we go. You can kind of see them better now. I don't know what this is, but it's so cute. Oh. Carrying a little backpack. It's Hedwig, it's Hedwig, it's Hedwig. Hello, sir. His name is Blueberry, and he is a black bear. You can hardly see him.
Siberian tiger, so I'm guessing it is
American. I don't know why, but I always pictured pigs to be a lot smaller than that. Hey, piggly wigglies. What? Oh my God, look how cute he is. Sleepy piggies. Baby bun hairs. So cute. Pony ride again. Are you ready this time? Are you gonna sit on the horse?
That's alright, here. Wanna hold my hand?
Are you gonna give her your ticket?
Thank you.
Wow, what a brave girl. Woohoo!
Very good.
Good job.
Get Dad to watch Elliot, Lucas, and Bailey.